Good luck, everyone, at Chronicles Baseball. We're going to find out who gets what team in the break right now. Let's do the random here. Seven times through for the owner names, seven times through for the teams. We'll stack both randomized lists up once they go through seven times, side by side. That's how you get your team in the break. Here we go. Here we go. All right. All right. Lucky number seven. The first random is finished. Lucky number seven. Okay, all right. Good luck with the Royals, Luke. Good luck with the Yankees, Oliver. Rays, Craig. Angels for Jason T. I'm going to put this into alphabetical order by the team name. All right, let's see what happens. What's it going to be coming up for us in Chronicles? Good luck, good luck. Here's a Corbin Burns. Kevin Smith for Oakland. Nice crusade rookie. Another Kevin Smith rookie. Nice obsidian rookie card. Green. Nice, Julio Rodriguez. Oh. Sweet. Clear Vision Baseball. Julio. Number to 49, number 1 of 49. The first hit coming out of the break goes to TJ. One of 49. And look at the Luis Robert. Nice Soto. Spencer Torkelson ticket rookie, and what is this? Marlins rookie, 9 of 25, Origins football. Ollie G, nice rookie card auto. Nice classics, Mike Trout. Wander. Is that a Wander? Oh, it's the other Rays rookie. And look at this, Rodriguez for the Cubs. There's a Wander season ticket. Bobby Witt Jr. Hope. Hope. Royals, Luke, congratulations. Nice Acuna. Otani. Josh Lowe. The Ray is hitting a nice one there. Newt Barr rookie, Riley Adams, And another Cunha. So to recap everything, we had a Rays autograph relic. There's, let's see, how many hits are in the break? I think there was four. So we'll make sure we got all of our hits. It was a Bobby Witt Jr. relic for Luke. So yeah, there it is. There are all four. All right, good stuff, man. That was a lot of fun ripping up some Chronicles and listening to the next one out of our case. Hey, what's up, Ron? Good luck and update, Jumbo. You're in some really good things around here. We're getting ready for the Benchwarmer break. We're down to five left in Benchwarmer. I'm going to be popping up a bunch of links your way, including the new Chronicles available out of our case. All right, all right. So we have the new Chronicles available right here. So Chronicles is back available. We will be looking forward to the next box of that. Here's a link to our Spectra Pick Your Team break. Only four teams remain. Select draft picks is down pretty close too, with only five divisions left. Hey, I don't think I pointed that out, but most of you probably saw it. But this Luke Williams was numbered at 25. Really nice origins. There sure was some good things coming out in Chronicles, eh? Not bad at all. Well, we have some bench warmer coming up tonight. Spectra's are one of our closest. So I want to get our closest boxes all on the camera. I plan on having a filler for this available. And this is already 8 left, so it's going to get really close. Eight hits come out of Spectra.